hit the jackpot. 2 square inches of intact aluminum foil.
One lucky man, that's for sure.